Breaking now, Bradley University in Peoria issued an all-student quarantine for the next 2 weeks.
All students will be required to remain in their dorms or apartments starting tonight at 8 o'clock. In the past week, 230 students have been put in quarantine.